Hi, and welcome to the Bible Tribe with Seeing Deep Ministries, where we see deep in a shallow world and overcome the battles of the mind with the Word of God. Wise is as wise does. How we live will directly impact those closest to us. Are we building up our loved ones or tearing them down? How we interact with others reflects our character and impacts our lives. We're reading today from Proverbs chapters 14 and 15, and the verse of the day is Proverbs 14, verse 1. The wise woman builds her house, but the foolish tears it down with her own hands. In context, in this contrast between the righteous and the wicked, Solomon gives us a peek into how we build our life and how it can directly impact our lives. And the key is wisdom. The world around us tells us to build our lives materialistically. God tells us to build our lives spiritually. Building our house with faithfulness and godliness establishes our family, but building our house on material belongings is a sure way to halt our legacy. Building our house on the Word of God establishes our home more than building it on our own words. The truly wise will walk in wisdom, but fools walk by their own thoughts. True righteousness is lived out not as a religion, but as a relationship. I chose the key word builds, which is the Hebrew word banach. It means to obtain children, to repair. The thought of the day, the wise woman will repair hearts more than things. And application, go with God, friends. Walk as He tells us to walk. And tune in tomorrow as we head back into the book of John.